also run the wall there. If we go backstage, we avoid the locals. Cloud wasn't always here. Grew over the years, even without cars or factories. You came a long way to rob this place. Guess greed. If your marker's right, think the roost we're looking for is to the southeast. Where I'm supposed to put on the show. Played better venues, let me tell you. What's that there? Wiring? Looks like it's tied to the sound system in the villa. Except for that snipped section there. So, what? I stand here, hold the two ends in my hands and tap them together like cymbals? Well, safely? Around here, that word doesn't come cheap. Look, I strike up the speaker system. There's going to be ghosts all over this place. Any change in the sounds around here? The ghost people are not big on talking. They are big on listening. Hunting. Killing. More vicious than music critics, trust me. Going to take anything. The ghost people will come out of the woodwork when the gala event starts blaring, and when they see me trapped up here, it's curtains for Dean. No, you're not the type, but accidents happen, good intentions or no. Look, you could offer me a steel-clad contract for a world tour of all major cities with Imperial records. I still wouldn't stay here. No, you want to know why? Because there's more beneath the streets, in the buildings, and no, everywhere else. They hear anything out of the ordinary, especially music screaming through the speakers when I close the connection. They'll be here fast. Well, yeah. If the hologram system still works, that'd do the trick. Okay, all right. You call up some of those old-world stiffs. That'd be an audience I wouldn't mind having below. If I remember correctly, there should be two holograms you can switch on in the area. Just don't remember how. Do that. And I'll consider waiting on the rooftop. Maybe. Season. No offense, but you guys are alone in the bar. Watch the ground for bear traps and any openings for tripwires. Sure came a long way to rob this place. Guess greed is in the blood. This crouching's hell on my knees. Check the fountains. Might have some wishes, chips we can snag.
didn't think much of our chances. Now I'm thinking I was wrong.
You powered the holograms up? Well, yeah, that's pretty good protection. Sure worked at the fountain. Vera kept the ghost people away. But how do I know the power won't suddenly go out? And I don't know, this still sounds risky to me. For me. Well, yeah, you got a point. But listen, when this thing goes off, try and get into the Sierra Madre without me. You'll wish you hadn't.
The nice voice, kind to dog. You keep the other voice quiet. Hard to pull things? Dog has to pull very, very hard to... Are we going there? Dog not want to stay and pull things. Hard to do. And cage there. Dog is... Always yell at dog. Yell at dog because gets hungry. Can't stop it. Always need more. Master, did he go away? Dog will be good this time.
Good. Eat now.
his master. Did he go away? Dog will be good this time. Why are we here? Dog not want to be here. Place too much like a cage foot. If dog was fed like last time. Dog doesn't understand. If maybe voice could make dog stay. Switches all lined up. How familiar. These switches won't move themselves, after all. There must be some trick to it. Now that I'm here, what do you expect me to do? I do. And after you threw me in the cage at the police station, I have no intention of telling you. No, you'll throw me in the cage when you need to, just like at the police station. Trust you? No. You've made trust difficult. I'm not staying here and doing what you order me to do. Not again. And the sequence here? Just see if Dog can figure it out on his own. This villa was built to decay, but parts were well defended indeed. There was a method in the layout. You can see it. The terminal outside, one of those means this place was designed properly. No, if locked, it could hold others out, and even Dog inside. Really? And why is that? Dog is much more docile, obedient. I'm not staying. And what would that gain you? Are you so eager to slice off your hand to spite your arm? So you want me to listen? To obey? No, I can't. Because Dog wouldn't let me. I can already feel him clawing at me. If you want me to remain, then I'll need to stay aware. Enough to operate the switches properly. We just need to make sure that Dog doesn't surface before that happens. To do that, he'll need to be fed. That makes him stay in the cage. Dog has torn apart a number of the inhabitants of this town. Well, he doesn't prefer them to find some of the inhabitants. It'll require some hunting on your part. They're not easy to kill, but two chunks of meat from their bodies should be enough. You better have brought enough meat.
Swallowed something bad. Tastes like...
Dog.
So here we... If you needed his teeth to... No. You think you can figure out what to... Of course you can. I'll stand at my post. Once you trigger the event, well, we'll see who makes it to the Sierra Madre.
The Bell Tower. That's where you'll trigger the Gale event. It's a ways up. I'm sure you'll find a way to climb up there.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
To the speaker in the tower, then. There.
Ready. The both of us. I'll keep Dog locked in his cage. You just open the Sierra Madre.
What are you waiting for, Rubber-Gin? Strike up the band already. Careful when you do. You think the villa's bad now? You haven't seen anything yet.
Finally! Now, the gates will open, and so will the skies.
Thank you. Can you hear me? Power's fluctuating, emergency power. Oh, you are in. Good. Thought that might be the end of you. Unfortunately, your friends also found their way here. Knocked unconscious, just like you. Wondering what happened? You were hit by casino security. Detects anything foreign, radioactive. It subdues the visitor, moves them if needed. Getting interference from old recordings. The guests who were trapped here shut that noise off. Looks like the casino moved your friends around once inside. Might be useful or not. Wonder if they came to help or kill you. Still, my signal should work through the speakers now that you're inside. Welcome to the Sierra Madre in all its glory. This is what the old world stood for, even with bombs about to rain down on them. Now, look at it. Beautiful now its guests are all dead. Better this way. Quiet. How the Mojave should be. Now, the casino is sleeping. It's got places closed off. Won't let you go yet. We'll get there, trust me. Just need to wake it up.